I mean, going up to Fife, traveling all that way, and getting 2 points was a good thing, and then coming back today, and we played probably a good 40, 45 minutes, but against a good team like Belfast, when you give up for 15 minutes, they're going to be on you, they're going to create that gap, and that's when that happened in that 2-1, but we'll take 2 out of 4 points for now, especially kind of in our slide, but things are looking up, so hopefully we can roll this in the next weekend.
So you like to jump on the offensive part of the game. You've had a lot of success as leading point getter for the team. Have you had experience as a forward, or have you always been a D-man?
Honestly, I think the switch to D happened a couple years ago, just on my university team. Some guys got hurt and stepped in, played well, and just felt comfortable back there. So I decided to take on the role of that. And I think just in terms of getting points and getting up in the play, I know things that forwards like to do. I know how tough it is when D-men jump in the rush, being a forward the whole time. You don't want to backcheck against stuff like that, so I'm just trying to bring my game, playing in the defensive zone hard, and then just taking over those forward instincts that I've kind of built up over the years.
And how are you enjoying your time at the Flames so far?
Oh, absolutely love it here. The city of Guildford is unbelievable. I love how close the train ride is to London. Everything's just been top-notch, great organization. Like I said, for the first time truly being a pro season, I'm having a great time here, and I just can't wait to finish out the year and see how things go.